This 6 months battle is now over with the court ruling in favor of the late Hela governor. Presiding Judge Justice Harry Kariko told a packed courtroom this afternoon that processes taken by Komu Magarima MP Francis Potape and assembly members were illegal according to the organic law. Both supporters of late Aigirian Potape turned up in numbers to witness the decision. Lawyer representing Aigiru Goya Gileng said the long hard fought issue is put to rest and it is now the decision for the Hela Provincial Assembly to take it from there.
The other matters so far as the political aspects of the case, that we will leave it to the government of the day and also the Hela Provincial Government to take it on from there.
Koroba Lake Kopiago MP Philip Undialu says the decision is a victory for Hela and peace will remain while the Provincial Assembly deliberates for a political will.
This becomes the business of the Assembly. So Hela Provincial Assembly, at its own timing, in consultation with Assembly members and the Assembly clerk, we will go and decide the next course of action, basically to fill the vacancy in due course.
Meanwhile, Komu Magarima MP Francis Potape has welcomed the decision. The decision comes 2 months after the late Hela governor passed on.
But life has to move on. The politics of Hela has to move on. Hela is a new province that we need to have people, stable government, to do things that where he left off. The legacy, development issues, a lot at stake. So we need to, that's why we request the decision to be handed down.
Jack Lapava Jr., National MTV News.